ערב טוב, אהלן וסהלן, ברוכים הבאים לקונצרט הגאלה של מקהלת אורטוריו. מקהלת אורטוריו הינה עמותה המאגדת 5 מקהלות, בה משתתפים ומשתתפות בערך 150 זמרים וזמרות. כל חברי אורטוריו התאספו כאן לקונצרט הגאלה השנתי שלנו בניצוחה של הגברת סלומה רבלו. השנה אנו שמחים לחלוק את הבמה עם תזמורת הרחוב הירושלמית בניצוחו של מר עידו שפיטלניק. Good evening and welcome. It's wonderful to see you all here this evening. The Jerusalem Oratorio Choir is a non-profit organization made up of about 150 singers who are divided into 5 component choirs, each with their own conductors and programs. Once a year, all of Oratorio comes together for our gala concert, which the singers have been preparing since the beginning of the season. This is our chance to celebrate wonderful music together, to thank all of the singers for their commitment and enthusiasm, and to acknowledge our dedicated and inspiring conductors. This year, we are particularly thrilled to be sharing the stage with the Jerusalem Street Orchestra. This is a talented and professional group of young musicians who are directed by Ido Spitalnik, and we thank them for their collaboration. The Armed Man gets its name from the 15th century French chanson, L'Homme Armé. In many musical cultures and throughout history, liturgical texts have been set to local popular tunes. You can think about how many times you may have sung piyutim in synagogue that were set to popular songs. This has been a very common compositional practice, in particular in setting the Christian Mass to music. In the period of the Renaissance, this French chanson, L'Homme Armé, was one of, if not the most popular tunes to which Masses were set. So our piece tonight is very modern and current, but participates in a long history of musical composition. Carl Jenkins has taken this chanson and related not only to the melody, but also to the theme of the song. He wrote the Mass as a dramatic and powerful narrative that, through a combination of religious and secular poetic texts, describes the horrors of war, the dreadful aftermath, and finally, the hope that all can be overcome in the future. The singers, in a way, are musical actors, as they may be in any oratorio. Jenkins wrote this piece in the year 2000 and dedicated it to the victims of the Kosovo crisis. We can imagine how relevant it continues to be in our own time and place. We are very proud and excited to be the first Israeli choir to be performing Jenkins's masterpiece. This evening's performance is unique in the world in that our soloists come from Christian, Muslim, and Jewish communities, and we are so honored and privileged to have them with us. Three of them are bringing pieces to us. Yes, three of them are bringing... Thank you. Three of them are bringing pieces to us from their own traditions that they are contributing to the work. The composer indicated a place for the azan, the Muslim call to prayer, and left the melody open to be sung in an authentic manner by each individual soloist. Muhammad Abu Snene will be chanting the call as he normally recites it. Dean Hussam Naum and Chazan Professor Eliyahu Schleifer have chosen pieces that they felt best contribute to this work. And Nimrod Werber will be singing one of the movements with the choir and orchestra. We thank all of you for enriching this performance. I would like to mention here that the Mass for Peace is one single work. Please refrain from applause between movements so that we preserve the flow of the piece. You will have plenty of opportunity to express your enthusiasm for the performers once the entire work is complete. We would like to thank the Jerusalem International YMCA for partnering with us on this special project. In particular, we are very grateful to Anya Shani and Munir Alian for all of their hard work on the production, and to all of the many professionals and volunteers who helped make this evening possible. Please sign up for our mailing list at the entrance to the concert hall and join our Facebook page to receive announcements about our concerts throughout the year. Take a look at the program for our upcoming summer concerts. And if you like to sing and would like to take your singing beyond the shower, please be in touch about joining the choir. At this time, we ask you to turn off all your mobile phones. We hope you enjoy the journey that this work of music will take us on, and have a lovely evening.
ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulullah. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. حي على الفلاح. حي على الفلاح. Yeah.
Kudusun, kudusun, kudusun. Anta Rabbul Qawiyyu, al-ilahu Sabaoth. As-sama'u wa al-ard. Mamlu'atani min majdika al-azim. Hoshana fil a'ali mubarakun nil ati bismi rahab. Hoshana fil
thank you. bitzeini, jar bitzeini, al mei menu fot jena. במגלי צדק למען שמו נרפשי ישורוב ינחני במגלי צדק למען שמו גם כי אלך בגיא צל מוות לא ירע גם כי אלך בגיא צל מוות לא ירע כי אתה עמדי כי אתה עמדי שבתך ומשענתך הימה, הימה, הימה ינחמוני שבתך ומשענתך הימה ינחמוני תערוך לפני שולחן נגד צורריי דישנת בשמן ראשי, כוסי לוויה. דישנת בשמן ראשי, כוסי לוויה. אך טוב החסד ירדפוני כל ימי חיי. ושבתי בבית אדוני לאורך, לאורך
Always war, better is peace than